Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete saved passwords on Google Chrome. Google Chrome makes it incredibly easy to save your username and password information associated with websites so you can quickly enter that information going forward. However, if there's a site you no longer use anymore, or if you just don't like the idea of all of your passwords being stored in Google Chrome Password Manager, Google makes it easy to delete saved passwords. The only caveat is that you have to delete each saved password individually, and there's no way to do it in bulk. And finally, this process is the same whether you do it through a web browser on a mobile device or a laptop or desktop computer. Now let's walk through the steps to remove saved passwords in Google Chrome. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to passwords.google.com. You'll land on the Google Chrome Passwords Manager screen. A list of the accounts you've saved login information to Google Chrome for is displayed under Sites and Apps. Step 2. Navigate to the site you want to delete the saved password for, and then click That Site. A screen appears prompting you to enter the password for your Google account. Enter your password and then click Next. You'll land on the screen displaying the username and password saved to Google Chrome for that specific site. Step 3. If you need to see the password before you delete it, click the Show Password icon to the right of the password. Click Delete if you want to delete this saved password from your Google Chrome saved passwords. A Delete Password dialog box is displayed asking if you're sure you want to delete this password. Click Delete again. You'll return to the Password Manager home screen where the account you removed will no longer be displayed in the list of sites, confirming that your password for that site has been removed from Google Chrome. Let me know what your favorite password manager is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.